In this video, we're going to show you how to enable KE2 Smart Access from the front panel. Use the left or right arrow to scroll through the menus until you see Manual menu. Press the down arrow to scroll through the column. Enter password will appear if not already entered. Press enter. 4 zeros will appear. The password is 2222. Using the up and down arrow, you can change the digits, and using the left or right arrows, you can change which digit you're changing. The password is 2222. Once all digits are changed, press and hold the enter button until the blinking stops. Once the password is entered, use the up or down arrows to scroll to Smart Access. Press the Enter key to see the current mode. It'll be disabled or enabled. Press and hold the Enter button for 3 seconds until the display starts blinking. Change from disabled to enabled. Then again, press and hold Enter for 3 seconds until the display stops blinking. Now you can press the back button several times until the room temperature is displayed. For more information, please visit our website or contact our tech support, and we'll be glad to help.